I can't believe it. This is the worst coffee company I've even come here. Well, let me get a break. I'm going to go home now. Oh, shoot! I forgot to give these to somebody. Who am I going to give them to? Called the bees of subjugation. When you say a certain word, person falls flat on their face, yada yada yada, whatever. Look, I'm out of here.
Okay.
Okay.
See, who should I give it to? Better yet, who do I want to give it to? To who I want to see fall on their face? Kiba!
Why am I watching this kid? How about you, Dr. Martin? Disagree?
Can we sit here? Can we sit here? Can we sit here? Can we
yes,
sit here?
Yes, we can sit here.
Hey.
Oh, hi, Naruto.
Guess I'm sorry.
It's
so good, it's a surprise.
Naruto, no offense, but I've known you since the academy, and for you, a surprise is never a good thing. Was that your dream, Akamaru?
It's so good.
Whatever. Fuck this. What the hell? What? See you, Akamaru. You gave me a necklace?
No.
Believe it!
Shit!
We gotta find somebody to get this off of me. Hey, you, can you please get this off of me? Please. I'm begging you.
Believe it!
Are you okay? Come on.
They're here.
It's Sakura! Heal you in the tent.
Okay. So, are you okay?
Did he tie you appropriately?
No.
Sorry, Akamaru. I have to take revenge on Naruto. Ugh. Naruto!
Okay. Now take these damn minutes off before I take Akamaru on you!
Okay. Okay. Now I need to find those beads. Really shouldn't have given those away.
Right. Man, that was funny. The Kiba can pack a punch. Ow.
Ha! Ha! Now the joke's on you!
The bunny's back!
Your trick.
Shit! Ah. Mm. So.